Hi, my name is Timo Noack, and I'm a 3D artist and art director. I specialize in creating CG-based cinematic imagery in entertainment, sports, advertising, music, and other industries. My big passion is classic cinema. It's where I learn what makes a good image, and it challenges me to push the look and feel of each of my works to their full potential. Composition is essential for creating images that tell a story. Light and color also have a huge impact on the atmosphere. It's a privilege to be able to use state-of-the-art tech and software to feed my inner child and make cool pictures and animations. It's what allows me to push in new directions. In this Domestika course, you will learn how to create immersive cinematic compositions using Cinema 4D and Octane. For the final project, you will build an atmospheric scene of a sci-fi computer terminal from scratch. Everything starts with an idea, and so will we. The important thing is to capture it. Next, we will elaborate it and create a concept for a whole scene. Also, I will give you a quick overview of the various software we'll be using. Now, we can get into the modeling, starting with the various objects we want to include and with the general composition. We will then spend some time adding realistic textures, followed by lighting. Once this is done, it's time to render our scene, do some corrections and add atmospheric effects. Finally, we will convert our work into a readable image file for smartphones and web browsers. By the end of this course, you will be ready to create a variety of vivid cinematic CGI scenes. To join me, you will need a computer with Cinema 4D, Octane and Photoshop installed. Create cinematic scenes in Cinema 4D and get lost in your own sci-fi worlds.